So the last method from here is a complete reversal. So I cover his head. So get up on your knees. So I cover his head and get into the hips. I turn so that I'm not perfectly perpendicular. Notice how my hips came up towards this arm here. Once I get there, I'm gonna pop and roll.